Use the summation properties and formulas to rewrite and evaluate the sum. We have the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of negative 3k squared plus 5k minus 7. To begin, we can write the summation of a sum or difference as a sum or difference of summations. The given summation is equal to the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of negative 3k squared plus the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of 5k, and finally minus the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of 7. For the next step, we'll factor out negative 3 from the first summation and positive 5 from the second summation using the property shown here below, which gives us negative 3 times the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of k squared plus 5 times the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of k. And we'll leave the last summation as minus the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of 7. And now to evaluate negative 3 times the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of k squared, we use the formula below for the summation of I squared from I equals 1 to n, which is n times the quantity n plus 1 times the quantity 2n plus 1 all divided by 6, where in our case n is 27, which gives us negative 3 times, again, if n is equal to 27, we have 27 times 27 plus 1 or 28 times 2 times 27 plus 1, 2 times 27 is 54, plus 1 is 55, all divided by 6. And then to evaluate 5 times the summation from k equals 1 or 27 of k, we'll use a formula for the summation from I equals 1 to n of I, which equals n times the quantity n plus 1 divided by 2, which gives us plus 5 times n is 27, n plus 1 is 28, all divided by 2. And then finally we have minus the summation from k equals 1 to 27 of 7 is equal to 27 times 7, given by the summation from n equals 1 to n of the constant c. And now let's go ahead and simplify. For this first expression, 6 and 3 share a common factor of 3. Negative 3 simplifies to negative 1, 6 simplifies to 2, and then 28 divided by 2 is equal to 14. And for the second expression, 28 divided by 2 equals 14. Now we have negative 1 times 27 times 14 times 55 plus 5 times 27 times 14 minus 27 times 7, which equals negative 19,089. I hope you found this helpful.